low iron deficiency, bro, because
boy, he got that shit on though.
I did cuff her, bro. Like,
it's not a mistletoe, is it? Man, what the fuck? Hey, get this shit out of here, man. That's crazy as hell. Why would you do that? Now we have to.
Right. Yeah!
What is bro hiding?
Yo, Rod.
Yeah, what's up?
I just sent you a photo. Check your phone.
All right, bet. Hold on.
Motherfucker,
holy! Bro, I'm trying to get into my phone, bro.
Motherfucker, is your phone withholding government secrets?
Nah, probably just
hold
Victoria.
On, bro.
Next one.
Damn!
Bro,
can y'all get off my meat, bro? I still got an ad or
want a break from the
a ads? Spotify ad? How the fuck you need an ad to get into your own phone, bro? Like,
do you want me to look at the photo, yes or no?
A few minutes later.
I knew, y'all. I knew. What? Why is Twitch stop saying this is bannable? What? Why is Steph in here saying my face is bannable?
What the hell? Nah, them boy got Batmobiles. Fuck them boy get Batmobile from. Wait, low key. What the fuck, no?
Okay. We at 40. All right, let's get to 50. Shit.
Oh my God, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Who invited this?
Get your...
Hooray!
I got faith in you, but I think, you know, the money's not where it needs to be. I think we should have a conversation on the side. So if you just shoot me your number through DM.
I got you. I'm gonna drop a song. Drop a song tonight on SoundCloud.
Hey, we'll talk.
All right. Wait.
Okay.
Tune that.
All right, bet. We don't give a fuck about that song. Bitch, DM me. I don't give a fuck about that song, baby girl.
Hey, bro. Why you ain't accept my friend request, bro?
What the fuck? What app were you looking for? 16 hours on App Store. What were you looking for? What the hell? I don't even get it. What the fuck were you looking for? Okay. All right, man. All right, bro. Jeez.
Stinking in the bathroom, bro. What's going on?
Here's the season to get naked. Pop, pop, pop that booty. Baby, you's a freak. Yeah, nigga can't stand me. Do it, bitch.
I put a lot of work into this beat, you know what I'm saying? Pattern one, you know what I'm saying? The beat is 1 minute long. Just let me know, you know, be honest and tell me if the beat is good or bad. Y'all ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
On the dead lows, infant mob, broke little baby, get off your ass, get a job. On the dead lows,
Sin City was a mafia.
The hoes gon' love this.
At my car, nigga capping. Bro just don't want to stream today. Bro, I just got railed from the back in my car and almost died. Nigga said, yo, post your Spotify Wrapped. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
Chat, I posted damn, right?
Nigga swiped up and said, bro thinks fam. He's Kendrick Lamar. Bro, another nigga swipes up and says, how will this affect LeBron's legacy? Nigga, fuck LeBron! Fuck LeBron James, bruh! Fuck that nigga!
Bro. It's 2 fucking megabytes.
Yes, sir, let's go, man!
What the fuck you celebrating for?
Remember that new game GTA 5, bro? That joint finally finished downloading.
Oh, that came out a whole decade ago!
Damn!
Is that a Vine thug?
Do it for the Vine. I ain't gonna do it. Do it for the Vine.
Oh, are you on Vine?
Yeah, it just came out, right?
Mama, your internet is on Gary Snail's feed. Ryan, why you taking so long to join up?
Bro, don't do this, bro. Y'all know my game take a while to load up, bro. Like, it's just been like 5 minutes, so can y'all wait?
Mama, it's been 2 weeks!
I have to call 911. Because it's illegal to look this good!
Then we stepped out one time and I switched my feet. I'm rocking Miyake Issy. I mean, it's Issy Miyake, you know what I mean? I rock in that bitch, I like hit me.
Chicken fried chicken, rice, southern green.
Chicken fried chicken? What the fuck is that? Chicken fried to the second power or some shit? I never heard chicken fried chicken before. That must be some new shit.
Feeling you? No. That nigga munch. Nigga eat it, he ate it for lunch. Bitch, on my body, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling you? No,
okay, to get this, I gotta get the SAB 50 to level 16. I ain't even got the SAB 50, bro. I gotta get another gun before I can level up this gun to get my third gun, bro. Bro, I feel like I'm in math class or something again, cuz. There ain't no way this should be this confusing, man. Come on now.
Come on, cuz. Dennis Rodman looking at nigga. Freaky face ass nigga. Ugly nigga. Jada Smith looking at nigga. Rocking face ass nigga.
What if y'all just pinned Kai down and did him dirty? Would he be able to resist?
Yo, no. No, I'm saying. No, stop my tongue. No, listen.
Yo.
This is what I'm saying.
Smile if you like dick.
He won't be able to stop me. I was just like, you know,
here we go again. How come every time women and children start coming up missing, celebrities start dying, when it's a lot of chaos and just negative energy on the planet, out of nowhere, they always release a fucking Popeye's chicken sandwich? But this time, ain't nobody waiting in no lines, and they ain't running or selling out. They giving it to you for free. What the fuck is they putting in this good-ass chicken? And why the hell is all of a sudden they giving it away for free?
Damn, ain't no water, bro. What the hell's going on, bro? Bro, what are you doing? You not the thinker, bro.
Tell your pussy nigga, come outside.
How to do the hamburger with your dick and your balls. So guys, this is going to require you to be in a relaxed state. You should probably be standing up. Your dick going to need to be soft. After that, you're going to need to grab your balls with each one of your hands. Use just your fingertips. Grab your right nut. Grab your left nut. Boom, boom. After that, you're going to keep your dick in the middle. Fold that shit down with your index finger and keep it folded. Now, once you've done those three steps, I need you to rotate the whole fucking unit to a 90-degree angle. At this point, you should have one ball on top, your dick wrapped around in the middle, and then one ball on the bottom. It's going to resemble a hamburger. After that, it's time to go impress whoever you fucking with. Big Wee Wee Gang, go show off your Big Mac. Lil Wee Wee Gang, go show off your sliders. Hey, we going into 2023 different. Game is game.
Why is this KFC IMAT taking orders on a 240Hz 1440p monitor?
Yo, okay, but no, this is the nigga that I just said that looked like Josh, bro.
Yo, look at the nigga next to Winston, Wrecking Ball. Is that me?
That's Lil Sinat before you killed her.
Is that loaded? Let me try it.
Cause I just been chilling and shit, looking for clothes. Oh, they got the motherfucking.
That's
said, how the hell you gonna oot with snoops in the fucking lane droot with noops if you ain't got no poop with snoops? The poop with snoops is the fucking the boot.
Though I run for my niggas. Damn, life so short. Fuck, I don't wanna go to court. Oh.
Man, Mo, hold on. Go, Philly. Go, yeah.
I just love my dog.
On the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, after defeating Rick and Morty and learning the Rasen Shuriken from his sensei, Ariana Grande, LeBron James camps out at Kame House, awaiting Goku's arrival from the Battle Bus. Who will take the victory royale?
Strip clubs or Black History Month?
Strip club.
Why?
I mean, I love to see the booty shake in front of me.
What about black people?
Oh, I love black people, but I love to see booty too.
Watching him fail.
I love to talk.
Take one look in the mirror.
Are we still
here on the track?
Cause why not?
If you ugly to the point where bitches don't even want to friendzone you, they don't even want you as a friend?
Thank God I'm not that ugly.
Hi. You are such a stinking mouth!
What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 through 10?
A 10.
You think other people agree with that?
I don't care what other people think. Confidence is key, period.
Hey bro, what would you rate this girl on a scale of 1 through 10?
What the fuck? I look like a fucking lizard.
I'm hungry, I'm not gonna lie. What is that? Bro, is that a Dunkin' Donut?
Yo, y'all don't hear P in the other room sleeping? Are y'all bugging? Who y'all arguing about?
My nigga!
Who the fuck?
Jacob,
what
are you opening my door for, bro?
Please come in peace. Merry Christmas.
1, 2,
ready,
and. Do you know the booster man, the booster man, the booster man? Do you know the booster man who discounts all his clothes?
Hey, yes, I know the booster man. He done got me right for this Christmas. Checked everything off my wish list, but I don't know if it's real or fake.
Do you know the scamming man, the scamming man, the scamming man? Do you know the scamming man who's scamming every day?
Yes, I know the scamming man. He tried to run off of my bed. Tried to finesse me, get my friends out of 15K.
Hey, do you know the trapping man, the trapping man, the trapping man? Do you know the trapping man who re-ups every day?
I know the trapping man when he give out deals and I'm a fan. But when he charging 20 for the gram, I can't afford that cash.
Hey, do you know the booster man, the scamming man, the trapping man? Yes, we know of all of them, cause all these clubs are friends.
Yeah, we don't know neither one of y'all. Get the fuck out of here.